form of biophage capable of spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphology is clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is that Cole has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
What's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
The choice is yours.
Thank you.
made it to the second control room.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are.
UGC Printing at your service.
Outside.
You better. The other way.
I know.
Well, then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Hey, get back here! What are we doing here?
Just
gotta see it with my own eyes.
Supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
With you.
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go! This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UGC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Thank you.
you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
That's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
Immobilized.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
What the hell is Cole up to? Specimen loaded onto modified Gamma 2 cargo containers. Did he think using civilian contractors would somehow prevent me from finding out? This isn't science. It's madness.
JC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. Hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, it's not Gamora. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! Never! Go! Go! Go!
Jacob! Take my hand! Jacob! Was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron.
This
isn't about escape,
Jacob. What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
Supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. This area's not safe.
So what happened to the original call?
Abandoned, along with the rest of Callisto.
Until they built a prison here.
UJC's gotta make money somehow, right?
I'm surprised there's still power.
Those old fusion generators were built to last.
Still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed. This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Shit. It's busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. But this whole place is falling apart.
There's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
I can see another way. I'll meet up with you.
Just be careful. It's worse than I thought in here.
Thank you. just arrived at the old transport hub. It's been sealed like a tomb for the past 75 years. Preliminary readings are inconclusive, but there's no immediate evidence of a breach in the containment zone.
Thank you. Make a selection. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Assembling. Complete. Oh!
That was close.
transport hub.
The UJC is here for you.